fourth quarter of the game at New York. So.
And they're flirting with it right now.
That'll help. Put back jam by Porzingis off the little floater by DeLon Wright.
And I did an interview before the game, and somebody asked me about Toronto season. And one of the things I pointed out was, man, when you win a title, the guys that are here want to defend it with pride. As Porzingis just tied the game.
Talk to Malloy, who's not the easiest guy in the world to talk to, in a very respectful manner.
Backcourt shot. Oh, and Porzingis! They have done that on inbounds, full court situations, multiple occasions this year.
That's good, too.
Porzingis for three. Post All-Star break play, a lot of those starts last year for Brunson. He averaged 14 points and 5 assists a game, and you give him a second look at it. Miss, tap out, rebound, but Ananobi has it. Ananobi sidesteps Porzingis, but doesn't sidestep him enough. Brunson with Porzingis screening. Here's a drive by DeLon Wright inside. Wright layup no good, but Porzingis with the putback dunk.
Looking at fuzzy TVs.
Into Van Vliet, now Hollis Jefferson. He finds Lowry. Hollis Jefferson, momentum going to the basket. Blocked by Porzingis.